go.
So, what's next? We're outmatched, we're alone, and what is that noise?
It's coming from over there.
You gotta get better boots, Crow. I could hear you coming a mile away. Now, Aldrin. He could sneak up on a fella. You're not Crow. Well, I'll be damned.
Kate. How long has it been?
A lifetime. The kid told me a few guns were on their way. Said the Vanguard would send their best. It's real good to see you two. I finally have someone to talk to about Crow's stupid haircut. Come on. I'm guessing you have questions. And I won't say I have answers. But let's talk.
I like Crow's haircut.
I don't know how you're here. But...
Yeah, me too, big guy. Me too.
And I thought we lost her when her ship went down. But she's tougher than that. She soldiered on. She...
Losing Amanda was like losing you all over again. I'm done burying my friends.
Life isn't about holding on forever. I mean, I was gone, mourned, at peace, and now I'm here. Opening old wounds, filling them with salt. Eventually, you have to let go.
Too. Great. Maybe we can... What the hell? Alright, Cora's gonna love this.
Devotion. Sacrifice.
The Guardian Tenets.
Hi.
Santez? Is that really you?
I'm what you wanted me to be.
I don't understand.
I know. You've been here before. You will be here again. You just don't remember. You can't. What comes from the light returns to the light.
Well, what if what I want is to stay here? With you?
If that's the fate you make. But you're always with me, Cade. Guardians, ghosts, the Traveler. We're all connected. We're... devotion, bravery, sacrifice.
The Guardian Tenants, I know. I know, I heard you the first time, but you forgot one. It's... No!
Don't do this!
Princess of Soul! Hear me now! Moments ago, one fire team infiltrated the Witness's monolith and shattered its hold on the Traveler's Light. Their courage bought us one last chance to finish this. But the Witness still lives. The Guardians and their ghosts will face the Witness. While we eliminate the remainder of its forces, our final chance at freedom lies on that field. This enemy has taken so much from us all. Ilixni. Cabal. Awoken. Humanity. Hive. The Witness started this war long ago. But now, we end it.
What was made can be unmade. I know what to do. Guardian, channel the Traveler's Light through me. I'm ready.
Please, bring him back. He's just a ghost. You waste an army, you can bring back one ghost.
He sure shined bright back there, huh?
Cade.
What comes from the light returns to the light. My gal Sundance told me that. She also said we're all connected. Guardians, ghosts, the Traveler. Now you tell the others this was my choice. My light. Nobody makes my fate but me. You're my favorite. Don't ever forget that.
Guardian. There you are.
It's definitely healing, but we've still got a lot of work to do. Surviving witness forces, clashes with the Lucent Brood.
So much change. We've been fighting for so long. And now we've won.
I thought it would feel different.
Well, maybe because we haven't celebrated it yet. Guardian, Ghost. You're just in time. Tell them Cade wouldn't let a little work get in the way of having a good time.
You're right. For now, our task is appreciating this moment.
And after that?
We'll face the future when it comes.
Thank you.
witness's death spread like a shockwave through its troops. The instant it was destroyed, things shifted. Most of the witness's followers fled when it fell, but its most zealous believers are still carrying out its last orders. Zivu Arath is still out there, mortal, moving in the shadows. House Salvation is turned on itself, with Aramis nowhere to be seen. Savathun and the Lucent Brood are trying to claim control of the Pale Heart. With the witness dead, both Scorn and Taken are directionless. To put it simply, in the wake of the witness, a power vacuum has been created in the universe. Who knows what will try to fill it? But out of all of this, the most worrying thing is an aurora. It's bleeding out of the Traveler. Light and darkness venting into open space over Earth. We designated a no-fly zone within 100 kilometers of the aurora, enforced by Alliance cruisers. So far, no one has tested it. During the initial formation of the aurora, a piece of anomalous matter erupted from the Traveler, moving away at relativistic speeds. We tracked one out to a distance between Neptune and Jupiter, in the orbital path of Nessus. Then we lost track of it. I've got hunters in the field investigating.
Thank you, Crow. I'll leave it to you.
Copy that. I'm headed back out into the field myself. I need to see if I can pick up Fickrell's trail. Find out what's going on with the Scorn.
Keep me updated. And good work.